Now, let's kick it off with some stones.